In Finland we have this thing called löyly. Löyly can be a bit confusing because it means both the steam created by throwing water on the stones in the sauna and throwing the water in general. Sauna is a place of cleansing, because nothing says cleansing like a room full of sweaty people. It can be hard as a foreigner, as all of the old guys in the sauna will try to steam you out. They can sense your fear and they need to win, even though they're clearly themselves dying in the heat. You know what to do? Here's a tip for you. Ask for more löyly and don't let them win. And what you can do is you can crouch down a little bit. You know, other people in the world relax by letting off steam, but we Finns, we relax by letting steam in. Löyly is hard for foreigners to say and also to deal with. And by the way, we throw the löyly from the sanko with the kauha on the kiuas in the sauna, not sauna, sauna competitions. Sauna, 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 in a sauna. Sauna, in the sauna, in the sauna, behind the sauna. Sauna, 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 too much in the sauna. In the sauna, simple. Sauna, of course, usually requires nudity, but not in an erotic sense. It does get hot and steamy in the sauna, but not in that kind of way. You can be naked in the sauna, or you can put on some kind of cloth, if you're a coward. Have some sisu. Usually, if someone has a cloth in the sauna, it's not to cover up, it's more to protect your ass from the sauna boards, which have somehow become hotter than the sun. Oh, it's getting hot in here. Hyvät löylyt, Simu! Lisää vaan! Lisää löylyä, joo!